Welcome to another Saturday stream with the monkeys playing Circuit Ponchos. We have Chris and I today.
It's the Chris and Tony show.
Yeah. You should bring us an instrument and do some Django. Chris and Tony show Django.
Sure. It's the Chris and Tony show.
That's amazing. We already know this is gonna be the best show ever.
Alright. Word up.
You happen just to have a keyboard on top of you.
I always have a keyboard on top of me. I'm the sound guy, man.
Oh. So that you have like... Oh, the desk you're playing on has a keyboard on it?
Yeah, I'm at the studio, man.
Oh. Cool, man. So, some news. We talked to Steam and our marketing company, and we decided that it's best for us to actually delay the free week one more week. So the plan before we were saying it's gonna be on December 7th, we're gonna move it to December 14th, and that would give us more time to actually do a big media push, and we're gonna experiment with some of the you don't see me?
I see you.
No, I see no Tony. We're gonna have more time to experiment with like some of the Google and Facebook marketing campaigns and stuff, which we haven't really done because we didn't know if it was gonna be effective or not. And basically, we're gonna see if we can target like players and people that are into the competitive scene and like people who played or liked Bloodline Champions and stuff. So hopefully that would help bring in more people in the game during the free week. And also, we managed, because of the time change, we will probably get a front page on Steam again, so that's amazing. So, now is a good time to get the hype ready and, tell your friends who didn't really want to buy the game to, get ready to play it during the free week. And I don't think any big major titles are out, except for Rainbow Six right now. And I think the Fallout the craze is a little not as crazy, so I think it'll be a good game for people to play during this happy holiday.
Yeah.
Okay. Da-da-da-da-da. So we have the regulars today. Draken Dyke, Player 3 of Smob, Arenas Obscurus.
Jin.
There's always the Jin. Dukes told me there's a Sony Experience thing today. You heard anything about that, Chris?
Yeah. It was throwing me back to last year when we were at it.
Mm-hmm.
And this year we're not.
Yeah, but... It's cool, we got a mascot now that kind of Sony been kind of using for their promotions and stuff, so...
Yeah, Phantom will, I'm sure Phantom will be there, he's there in our place.
Yeah.
Plus, I've been to Vegas twice in a year, that's too many times, right?
Well, I haven't gone to any of those Vegas shows, so... Too many times for you.
Yeah. Well, we should have sent just you and Phantom.
Well, yeah, that would be fun.
Oh! It's Jared!
Someone messed up my webcam song.
Hey guys.
Hey.
Hey buddy.
Ha! Someone messed up my webcam
song. Oh, this is amazing. Intro music. I got intro music, this is amazing.
It's like that Family Guy episode, Peter wants a Django, riding on the bus, right?
This is the way for Tony to fix the webcam song?
Yeah. We know how awesome our streams are if Yusuf isn't here to babysit us. Alright, yeah. Let's get this game started.
Yeah, I'll get ready for the jokes.
Mm.
I got a cap too. We're good to go.
Alright.
I'm just updating the game. Hope you just a minute.
Okay. I'm gonna start off playing Matador.
Oh yeah?
Yep. Doing it.
Okay, let's see. I'm gonna be Warmonger. Have you guys played around yet?
No, we were just joking around.
We're just chatting.
Yep. Talking about updates and news and plans and life.
Mostly we were talking about you.
Yeah.
Jared,
all good stuff, I hope.
Now we can't. So it's been pretty boring.
It's a show. I'll watch it's been boring because you've been talking about me.
We can keep talking about Jared. Invite friends. I have Chris Dirty Fry. I got Mr. Monger. Just curious, people in chat, what other games have you guys been playing? Other than, of course, Secret Ponchos? Just domination too.
Are you not letting me pick?
Oh, you were gonna move?
Pick before you join, buddy.
Oh, I went through my lobby by myself. I'll come back out. Okay, let me know when you're ready.
Tales of Zest.
Hold on, buddy.
Monster Hunter 4. Deadpool.
Oh my god, you finished Deadpool? I always wanted to play Monster Hunter 4. Or all the Monster Hunter, that was like totally my type of game, but I never really got time to play it. And I did have a PS. Actually, I play the one on the PSP.
Okay, good to go.
Alright.
It's a monster.
Drop monster. It's a monster. He is a monster.
Yeah, Jared's a
monster. He's a monster in the arena.
I've been reading in books about,
oh, is it? Oh, monsters, basically. It's a story about little monsters who made their own monster.
Ah.
And then that monster taught them to say thank you and be grateful for their lives.
What a monster.
He's a great monster.
It's quite the story.
Yeah, it's a Frankenstein story.
Well, Junis officially calls himself Darth Vader now.
Okay. Awesome.
Nice.
He'll introduce himself as Darth Vader.
How's the breathing?
No, it's fine. He's still Anakin, I think.
Oh, I see.
I'm teaching him to embrace the dark side, though.
Hmm.
Yeah. Like his daddy has.
That's where the power is. Mm-hmm. Yeah. You get more chicks that way, too.
Way more. You can't even date as a Jedi.
Uh-oh, we're playing against Din. It's okay, we got this. Look at our team.
Yeah.
Team OP.
Team...
Oh, I need to kill my Twitch stream. It's destroying my frame rate. There we go.
They're coming! La la la.
Traps everywhere. Oh, sorry,
it's not yet. Oh man, they got me.
How are we doing, guys?
I didn't know we have some new sound effect in the game.
Yeah.
Mom, yum, yum, yum.
It's the sound Warmonger makes when he's got bloodlust.
Yeah.
Damn it, they healed?
They did. I was trying to take out the desert. the monger. He's like, my hand's so dirty.
Oh, Shiny's here.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, guys. Trapper, set up traps.
Oh my god, that did not happen. Can you stun the killer?
I don't know, I got some stamina.
Yeah, I'm gonna stop trying to execute.
Oh, nice knife. What's our plan, Tony?
Live and let die.
Ah, how about jump in a trap? And die. All right, no problem. Just get warmed up.
Yeah. We're just warming up, guys. And then we all switch back to our regular.
Yeah, right. All right. Nice work, team.
We're doing this team again, or...?
I don't know. I'm thinking I'm gonna be Kid Red this time.
Okay. I wanna play Matador one more time. I enjoyed her recently.
We actually be Matador with you.
Because
actually, I can't do that with this boy on my lap right now.
If you're gonna do that, then I'll be Phantom.
Ready?
Yeah, I'm not good to go.
Alright. Chris said you're ready, right?
Yeah. Born ready.
I don't know what happened to my computer. My frame rate has been getting a little bit better.
I don't know what happened to it. It's better. That's an unusual statement.
Yeah, it is.
Did you change your graphics options?
No, it's I didn't even do a cleanup. I did a registry fix the other day. Maybe that's it.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, my computer is definitely in need of a wipe and reinstall.
Alright, okay, what's the plans?
Where dynamite. When this time?
Alright, okay.
Dynamite's out.
Oh!
Oh,
man, that hurt. I think the plan is next time Tony has to be deserter.
Oh, I got executed.
Wow. Oh, domination. Yeah.
Oh, sorry.
Yeah, Jared. It's okay.
Hey! You just sit. Here, watch from over here.
Deserta healed. It didn't stop. Now I'm gonna die.
I tried a lot to and then I just... upset about the way this match is going.
I'm coming.
This gunman is pissing me off.
Yeah, let's regroup.
I got him.
What?
Oh my god. Tony, did you kill me?
No. Deserted it.
Close.
Oh, there's another Matador. Jeez. Could be. Yeah, I get him.
Can you stun him?
I need some stamina.
After I impale, try to. I got him.
Tight.
I thought we got the dessert.
I just about had the gunman too.
Hey, Cyber Ice Blood. No, the PS4 server's not dead. The game is not server. We don't use a server to match
peer-to-peer.
I think it's just we don't have enough people playing. But we are working on a strategy right now. Moving forward, we are gonna do the free week, and based on how we do in the free week, we're gonna get some. We're gonna work on like a free-to-play version, and we are talking about, you know, strategies of releasing of the maybe the PS4 and then the Steam one together. So that would make the that would increase the time we need to spend on making the free-to-play version. But then we might be able to promote both at the same time, which would be much easier.
Not crossplay though.
Crossplay.
Yeah, don't get your hopes up.
But we don't want to leave the PS4 guys high and dry.
Yeah.
Bring all the updates over to that too.
Deserter? Do I have to be deserter?
You have to you don't have to, but you do have to re-invite me.
Okay. Alright, let's win some games and then we'll move. Yeah, crossplay would be like amazing. It's pretty hard for us to do it with the staff and money.
Super Punch also crossplay in 2024.
Yeah. Well, there's also the fact that we can update the PC version real time, like whenever we want. With the PS4, we've got to go through minimum of like a week and a half of certain. Yeah. And whatnot, and so keeping them in sync is fairly difficult.
It'd be impossible, yeah. We wouldn't be able to basically build past what we launched on PS4.
Yeah, so our Steam patch would be like a lot slower.
Yeah, they would be locked down.
Officer Bob? Yeah, if we're gonna do free to play, we're gonna make sure the people who bought the game are gonna be, you know, they're gonna get their, like, money's worth, so.
Taken care of.
Yeah, and I think, you know, if you look at the, other free to play game model, their character, the pricing of skins and character are pretty high, right? They're around, like, $5 to $10, depending on what game you're playing. So, you know, if you pay $12 or $15 for this game, you know, normally you could buy like 3 characters or maybe like 4 skins or something.
Free to play is not free.
Yeah, free to play, you're actually, if you wanted to play all the characters you have right now, you're basically gonna have to like pay a lot more money. So, but then at the same time, I think we should reward people somehow for being loyal to us. So, but we'll look into these kind of things. But if you have any suggestions, like, please go on the discussion board and, you know, plus what you guys want to see for rewards and stuff. Okay, shiny is the matador. Jerry, you gotta protect me from her.
Oh god, dynamite out. Okay. Gen some stamina. Okay, more dynamite.
Okay, Madra's coming.
Gordo is almost dead.
I need to regen here. Oh shit. Ah, he killed himself in this fire.
Typical Gordo.
Watch out.
Yeah.
Sorry.
It's all good. Man, that gunman is good.
Oh.
Teamwork.
Yeah, who is it?
I don't know. I think it's, the Obscurus.
Oh. Winston.
Oh, sorry, dude.
Damn, Tony.
Getting there some stamina here.
Yeah.
Yeah, backing you up.
Ah,
okay,
the
Phantom,
log.
Phantom, come here. Phantom. Oh, never mind.
I had to run.
Yeah,
I got
okay.
Matador problems. Right behind me.
Yeah.
Ah.
Yeah, DJ Tricky is your gunman. He's good. The gunman style.
The gunman style, nice.
Are we gonna heal? Chris, you wanna go? Okay.
I need heals.
Yeah, gotta buy me time.
Let's get this Gordo.
Get healing. Kira, come.
Yeah! Alright, we're up. Who knew?
Oh, that was mayhem. Mayhem, I say. Save us well!
Okay, I died, guys. I'm back. Okay, I'm gonna go to the house. Regroup.
Hold the fort.
Come in, Chris. Get us up, Chris, guys. He's, Mad Door's done.
I'm blind.
I got her.
I got a heal ready in 10 seconds.
Okay, Gordo's next.
I got.
Behind us, Matador.
Okay, dynamite out, watch out.
Oh!
Healing, Chris, come here. Oh. Oh, never mind.
Gunman's almost dead. Oh my god.
Oh, I hate that crit thing on me. It's always on me. A jerk! Don't run
away!
Oh,
the mark?
Yeah.
He's got his eyes on you, man.
Fuck. Oh. Run, Chris.
Okay.
Yeah, I'll keep you covered in the house. Make it ready.
Madibur is almost dead. Oh! She got me through the house.
What the fuck?
as well.
Chris, you're all by yourself.
That's okay.
Nice work, Jert. Yeah, I got... I need cover, Jert.
I'm in. Let's dominate this bitch. Uh-oh, I'm in deep.
Okay, I got heal in 3 seconds. Give me cover, give me cover.
Ah, that's the best I can do.
Nice work.
Yeah. And Gordo with a vengeance. Get him, guys.
Get mad, bro. Get mad. Don't chase him.
Fuck. I'm gonna get executed here. I'm dead. One shot.
I kept her busy.
Thank you.
Okay, I'm gonna pull a heal back here. Whoever comes here, get it. Too.
Oh, Nadavir is almost dead. She's behind the well.
Yep. Got him. Her. Gordo's almost dead too.
Yeah, I got him.
What are you doing, Jerk?
There's a gunman back here.
Okay, I'm gonna die.
So it's gunman.
Okay, we're up. We got 6 seconds left.
Now, even if you guys both die, we got this.
I just died. Yeah!
Woo!
Good game. Good
game.
Close one.
Win the distance.
Yeah.
Holy sh... Nice work. Cleaning up.
Look at all the damage I have to absorb. Tanky tank tank.
So I think Deserter Tony is the key to our success.
You guys just let me shield.
Yeah, we need a meat shield and a healer, basically.
Man, his stamina changes from like last patch. It's pretty hurt. Like I have to like really be careful how I use my stamina. That's why like I was like, Jared, come back and help me because I had nothing to run away with. I need a little more help with making my escapes. Right, ready?
Oh, Jukes is here.
My first win.
Yeah. Who knew?
Why did Hat just wrote my name weird? Toonie.
Oh, the excuses, eh? Hatch has a boo-boo on his trigger finger.
He didn't look like he couldn't shit last game. His Gordo was always shooting. Would you guys be able to show the art for the new Outlaw? Yeah, I can totally show her off her ZBrush model again. I'm working on her texture right now. Been kind of distracted with other things, so her final model is not done yet, but I'm still working on that. But I can show off her ZBrush definitely in a bit. Is Gunman really a joke character? Yeah, well, not a joke character, right? Like,
not anymore.
No. We designed him to be kind of like Dan in Street Fighter, but people who are good at Street Fighter can use Dan and beat people up with it. I mean, he's not like the best competitive. So if you're going to do it like Evil or something, you wouldn't use Dan as your main because, you know, you want to kind of win, right? But he's not bad. Like, Dan can, you know, beat other characters online. So like, the gunman's kind of like our Dan. He's good at what he does. His in a game, his crit buff is like amazing, and his unload is really, really good. But it's just this, like, he just doesn't have as much weapons as other characters, so in terms of like versatility, he's not as good, I guess, but he's not a bad character.
Yeah, he's not the most versatile of the bunch, but
yeah,
he's good at what he does.
Yeah.
Especially teamed up with Jin.
Yeah. DJ Tricky say has a 88.6. I mean, it just means you're a good player. I mean, there are people who use really strong characters like Deserter or Kit Red, and they still have a really bad winning percentage. I think you're just a really good player. But I think if you pick up any other characters, you probably get like pretty high winning percentage too.
Mm. Yeah, Jin plays a mean gunman too.
Mm-hmm. I don't think we have like a really low tier character. I couldn't think of like maybe like Warmonger is a little lower. But I don't think we have like a low tier character. Where, you know, you just lose. Here, let me set up my thing to show off a character while we wait. Under capture, monitor, 1, 2.
DJ Tricky thinks Trapper is the worst character.
Really?
No way, man. I think he's the most OP in the game.
Yeah, he's probably one of the most OP guys.
Yeah, like that's like DJ Tricky said, most Trapper play end up end up trapping themselves, or and then just mark and fandom. I think that's the problem with the Trapper, right?
If you try and play Trapper just using your regular fire, then yeah, he's gonna be hard to play.
Oops. Yeah, I think Trapper is one of the character that really dependent on the player and even the team. I mean, like, if your team's just gonna like step on your trap and waste them and get themselves trapped so they die, like, you're not gonna do well with them, or your team's not gonna do well with a trapper on their team. But I think if you have friends you're playing with, or you're playing with people that are aware of like how you're trying to isolate the map, then I think Trapper is actually really annoying, because basically, your teammate shouldn't even let anybody single out a Trapper. He has really good evading abilities, and if your teammate know how to run back to the hidden traps to escape, like, then you guys can really easily focus fire. I mean, ideally, if you play with a group of friends that communicate, you can let the Trapper do his elephant shot on a trap target, and then you can just try to get a second stun on him and finish him off. Or even, like, you know, if you have a gunman on the team, like, mark the guy in the trap, and then Trapper can basically take out like 75% of his life with one elephant shot. So, I mean, he's really good in team games. One-on-one maybe a little harder, depending on who you're facing against. Like a wolf player or like a matador might. Not a matador. Probably a wolf player and a phantom player would probably give you a hard time, but
all right, everybody. Yeah, let's drop out. I think Jin's saying we can't get in. Now I want to switch to a trapper as well. All this talk about him.
All right, let me know when you're ready.
Okay. I'll show you how not to play him. Okay, good.
The way I kind of play traps, I don't like to put the traps everywhere on the map. I always put the trap in like all three really close to each other in proximity in one area of the map, then when my team needs to go back or I need to fall back, I would just go to the area. And yeah, you're not gonna like get those random hits, but it creates a safe zone, basically.
I like to put a trap in a, well, obviously a high traffic area, but then hide it and then put one right beside it that's visible. And so then usually people will still like go right beside it.
Yeah, Phantom, like, Phantom and Trapper, they don't get along well, I don't think, because Phantom needs that mobility and Trapper takes away that in the same team. So the Phantom basically have to be very careful.
Panic.
Yeah.
Just throw them everywhere.
I think that's what most Trapper does, and or they would try to hit the person with the trap, and I think that's when you're like you kind of lay messy traps, and then your teammate would like kind of just hurt your teammate that way. Yeah, I always throw them away in battle. I never use my trap in fights. Player 3 asks if we are able to get joined a t-shirt website.
Yeah, there's websites where you can put up your designs on them.
Oh,
and
like
then people can pay a, yeah, and they get a cut too. That's not a bad idea.
Uh-huh. And have t-shirts for all the characters. Yeah, no, totally. Designing the t-shirts are not hard. It's getting them printed, right? But I guess those join websites might be good.
Yeah, that's a good idea. Mm. I'd like to get some more t-shirts. So I never got my Phantom or my Wolf.
I got a Wolf shirt.
No.
Cut it up.
You just gain a little extra weight, Jared. I got a shirt for you. Do my best not to.
All these burger talks during testing makes me hungry all the time. I don't know. I'm old. I have a kid. My wife doesn't care about how I look anymore. So.
Like, yeah. Right.
Fat Tony.
Oh. Yeah.
Hey!
Gordo. Should get it, make a Gordo shirt that's just his belly hair? That's a good idea.
I like Get Joined. More Vespin shirts. Fat Tony is in a character from GTA.
What are you doing in the plant?
That's Fat Albert.
Yeah, I know, but that's the fat sound, right? Oh, Fat Tony would be like, hey, 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 in an Italian accent? I can't even do it. I don't even know how it would sound like.
I don't.
Chris, do it. Is Chris here? No, he's gone.
Oh, I'm here.
Oh.
Here.
Do hey hey I'm... hey in an Italian accent. Can you do it?
No.
Hey trickster or trickster. I mean it's trickster. People having trouble joining our game, do you think?
I don't know.
I'm gonna say yes.
Alright, I'm gonna research. Boom, boom, bang, bang. Domination deck.
Let's do lobby.
I'm in a game with a Gordo. I got it the first time, then I butcher it.
Fat Tony? No, that's from The Simpsons, not from GTA. There's Gay Tony in GTA.
There's a Gay Tony in GTA?
Yeah. I think he's in Vice City.
There's a Straight Tony in Search Play Monkeys.
Straight Tony? Yay!
Officer Bob in Ba and Hatch. Ooh. I like that warmonger's name. Do you see it?
Nope.
Blackbird titty. Good luck, have fun, Hatch. Oh, a trap! Oh, it's not a power-up.
Oh, you jackass.
It's good. It's bait.
Oh no, I'm just a poor deserter stuck in a trap. BAM!
If you throw a trap at somebody and it hits them, it should just trap their head. Just
take their head off.
They can still run around with it on their head, but they're slow. They can't see anything. So cautious, eh? Hatch couldn't control himself any longer.
He went all in. Oh, nice one. I thought I had.
Oh, man. There. Nice dynamite.
Okay, Phantom, go to the wall.
It dynamited me right in the trap.
There you go. I heal you through the wall.
I like it.
What does her to do? Nice work. I like this triangle offense defense.
Yeah.
Oh, you should have let Trapper shoot first. It is insane damage on. Okay, Kibred's down.
I think it does more than slug blast?
Yeah, his elephant shot.
With a face?
Yeah. You should have double hammered. Oh my god. That was not nice. Gordo slammed me right into the trap.
Oh, I got monged.
Whoa!
Yeah! That was badass.
Oops. Lean on the keyboard.
Deserter taking it like a filthy slut. I don't like that kind of language, Dukes.
Yeah.
I'm gonna put you in a corner.
Put the counter up.
Yeah, good game. I especially like the moment in the beginning where I step on Jerry's trap.
That was the best.
It was brilliant. Yeah. Show it was MLG. Dukes, I was expecting to say you're not my dad, but I guess you didn't say it.
It's Bueno.
Hey, Breno.
What's his name?
What? 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 We want Killer's old dash back. By we, is it Jin 1 and Jin 2? Oh, Hatch, that's awesome. Which Disgaea? Like the originals or a new one? Yeah, I haven't practiced my pronunciation, so. Your name. Gotta practice that daily. When I first moved to when I moved to Canada and like after like 3 or 4 years my English was okay. I still have trouble saying beef dip, and then every time I go to a restaurant I'll order like beef dip, and I would call it beef dip. And it was just natural that I can't say it together, and it took me like a year of practice to manage to say it properly
every
under
day,
pressure.
Every day you'd go to the restaurant to practice.
Yeah, I look in the mirror and go, beef dip, beef dip.
Well, now you gotta order a bueno beef dip next time you're in the How's the beef dip? It's bueno.
Bueno.
Yeah, but it's so embarrassing when you go to like a restaurant, like, what do you want? A beef dip? What?
That's Bueno's new character name, Beef Dip.
Beef Dip, yeah.
You could just change his Steam ID to Beef Dip and everything would be fixed.
I'll say perfectly.
Everything would be fixed.
Yeah.
You blind the world.
All right. Who's up next?
Three of us versus one gunman.
This is gunman, eh? Yeah.
I have a feeling that people are just like quitting and joining a lobby, so maybe a little messy right now.
Well, search Dukes.
I had a friend who would never remember how to spell ridiculous, but he would. Like, he's Asian, so he would just spell RE DICKQLESS.
And you threw a Q in there, right?
Yeah, we did kill us, right?
Ridiculous.
And that's how we would spell it for, like, a long, long time. And eventually he got it.
What region are you, Arenas Obscurus? He says he can't get in.
Cast Magnifique.
He quit and started on.
I'm just curious where he's trying to search from.
We're in Vancouver, North America. If your region is not there, I don't think you'll find us. Tri-E Harmony? What?
Oh, I heard there's supposed to be like 9 feet of snow in the local mountains coming up.
Yeah, it's happening right now.
Yep.
I can restart my game. I'll restart.
Everybody restart.
Alright. Fine.
Let's do this.
No. Yeah, we played together before, like last week and stuff, so I don't know why it's not working today.
The rain's flooding the internet.
I didn't know rain can.
It loads a series
into your wires?
Series of tubes, you see. And if there's a leak.
I think we're just too powerful. Or, you know what we can do? We can do some private games. I can invite people. And then kick them out.
Whatever.
Yeah, whatever.
If you feel like having that much power.
Alright, power it is. I'm gonna invite.
Power hungry.
Yeah, I'm gonna invite the people that we haven't played with yet. Just invite you guys first. Hey, Arenas, what's your Steam account? I don't know if you have me in your, as a friend or not. You can at me, Casper SBM. Right, I haven't played with Player 3 today, and I haven't played with Tommy, Sadam, and Brano.
You mean Beef Dip?
Yeah, Beef Dip. I invited Beef Dip too. Are we gonna try some free for all, eh? We haven't done any free for all on stream.
Oh god, I hate free for all.
I gotta be a different character then.
Don't be so negative. Not now, next game.
Hey, look, it's Beef Dip.
Yes. Alright. Gonna start match. Red Day. Alright, let's do this. Let's do Domination. That's a good idea, let's try it. After this match, let's do 8 player free for all Gordo only.
Alright.
In Ranch.
You're done.
In Ranch. Okay, so who's interested, let me know and I'll invite you to the group.
Yeah, it's gonna break the game.
Watch out, Nick. Oh, he's still silent.
Oh, I had distance. I thought I had distance on my side, and I'm gonna die.
It's okay, it's domination.
Yeah,
it's do it all you want. No more than 5 times.
I'm gonna heal. Stay alive. There you
go. Thank you.
You're welcome. That would be $4.99.
Got it.
I think you missed Gordo with the whip. It's huge. Just bounced off his belly.
Oh, sorry, dude.
Trying to steal my kill?
No, I was trying to intercept with a
knife in the back. You gotta heal it anymore?
No, I'm killless. Oh, nice work. Okay, you got it. Oh, you're not gonna kill her?
Finish it off. Do it!
Oh, imagine? Imagine Jarrett missed that shot and get killed? That'd be amazing.
Why is that something to imagine?
Yeah, I could have seen that. Like, surprised that's not what actually happened. Hey!
Oh, I'm running.
Keep running.
I was just building tension.
Switcheroo? Oh yeah, Gordo, go kill Wolf for me. Thank you.
Hey, fuck off, Gordo.
Whoa,
calm down there, Gordo. Oh, get out
of here! Fuck! Why didn't snipe me? Oh, I'm dead.
We gotta nerf Gordo. His range is too long. Oh, fucking knife.
Hey, what's the language? I don't have my sword counter. No one wins if you swear now. I'm killing you. Healing, maybe not killing.
Thanks. I'm out of here. Fuck this. Jeez.
Bad server check. Ugh! Knife. Oh, back in. I didn't know Trapper was religious. You've been inside the church for a while now.
Oh, that's a gorgeous throw.
He is compliment your own throw?
Yeah.
Whoa.
Someone's got to.
Sword traps. Oh. Nice work. Oh, bones.
Oh, fuck.
I'll avenge
me!
Where's Beef Dip?
He's too good.
I want to fight
I think
Beef
Dip.
Dip
is killer, isn't it?
No, it's Gordo.
Oh.
Beef Dip! Oh, Beef Dip just team kill. Back up. Up, 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 up.
Oh, that was rocking music happening.
I killed. killer's pretty good.
Come back to him. Oh, good.
Whoa, Jerry, why are you shooting Phantom?
What?
Oh, you're...
Jerry shoots anything to move.
I was sidetracked.
Phantom is...
You're moving, you're dead!
Alright, I'm healing. Buy me... Frozen trap, buy me time. Alright. Finish typing on my laptop.
I'm telling you what to do.
I'm not telling you, I'm suggesting. Knife.
Yep. Thanks. Mine. Come here.
Yeah, I know. There you go. There you go, see that perfect teamwork there?
Oh, fuck! Yeah!
Oh, I shot him right when he stepped on the ground. Sorry.
Oh, fuck, you're surrounded. That killer flanked me.
Oh no.
Bueno!
Show off.
Oh, bueno!
Show off.
Shit, how can I miss that huge target?
I know.
Fuck.
Beef for the beef dip, nachos.
Oh! How did I- did my own trap. Such an idiot.
Trapper sucks.
Yeah.
Get your act together, man.
Knife. Jibba jab.
Yeah, B.
And I'm gonna get surrounded soon. I'm gonna pop a heal right here. Right here. This is trap.
Yeah.
It's lured him in. Gordo's gonna get trapped.
Gordo's gonna get it, yeah.
Oh, no, he didn't.
Forget this one, though.
How did I get hit by that?
Alright. Impaling.
I'm fucking out of here.
This house of doom.
Oh.
Oh, you're
I fell for it.
I got the beef dip. Oh, I got kill. Nah, trapper's open, please, nerd. Every character I play is OP. How's that? Or underpowers.
Okay, tied. We have 30 seconds. Let's do this right.
Running back to you guys. No sun death? Really?
Sun death, we're gonna have to, yeah.
Alright, we'll step on the trap
too,
last
I'm
second.
Weak.
Push up.
Oh, the knife's still stuck in here. Okay, they're staying back to play safe.
Alright, get him.
Oh, I start off with a little less life.
Because of your shenanigans? Just let me know.
I'm gonna break out the box first.
You guys just keep kiting, and then when one of them can't handle it anymore, I'll kill him. Sure.
Intercepting. Ah, oh, there was another trap.
Oh, there's a lot of bouncer.
Oh, killer's down there. Right, never mind, I'm not chasing. Popping heal.
All alone, wolf up here.
Adrenaline rush. Trapper. Keep running. Traffic. We got this.
Got her.
Nice.
I got her.
Nice one.
High five.
Yeah, buddy.
Yeah.
Alright, so let's do that Gordo free-for-all funness.
Oh no.
Alright, fat man. Hey, I'm on the wrong team.
Alright.
Wait.
Game type. I make three players. Okay, I have to invite Shiny and Jukes. Everyone Gordo?
Yeah.
Right.
Yep.
Oh, this is gonna be bad. Okay, ranch guys.
Not really.
Oh my god, Tommy! There's a killer!
Alright, all Gordo's against killer.
Yep.
Poor dude. Oh my god. Everyone is in shooting distance. I'm right in the middle. I'm so screwed. Run to the house.
Dukes can't move.
Yes.
Kill him.
Oh my god, fire! Oh, bones, nice steal. Favorite food. Yeah. Gordon?
Ah,
bones. This killer's taking out
he's cheating.
Why did I play like a dumbass? Question of the day. I got it! Yeah! Ha 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 ha.
gonna go around and put fire at all the spawn points.
Good luck just trying to keep a spawn point. So... I think the key is to stay in one area.
Oh, damage multiplier! Oh, yeah, motherfuckers. Come here. Fuck, come here, quick! Ah!
Ah, Gordon. Oh, no bullet! Oh, crap. Awful, awful. Oh, thank you, I got him. I'm gonna die. That was hilarious. Oh man. How is someone 7 kills ahead? Oh,
killer. Cheaty McGee. Everybody go after killer.
Whoa, that was awesome.
Thanks for your confidence there, Sir Dukes.
We fixed a crash issue, actually. There was something with our third-party software that was causing a crash. We think we fixed it, so. I think I got third place. Oh, second! That's right! The devs aren't the worst.
Hey, I didn't get last.
I got third.
Aw, oh, poor Alistair Cookie. Is that you?
Who, me?
Which one?
No, I'm Gordon.
You're Gordon! Man, yeah. You're annoying.
Now Dukes wants all Trapper.
All Trappers? Alright, I'm gonna... All Trapper? Really? Are we doing this?
I think, Jin and Arrhenius. Obscurus woman.
Yeah. So, I am gonna... Oh, someone left. Good. All what? All Trapper? That would be kind of... weird. All Kit Red would be interesting. Traps everywhere is not fun. Okay, one all Gordo?
All Warmonger. All Warmonger.
Or Warmonger.
All Matadors.
Nah.
Everybody dies.
Have a civil war? All Deserter. No, it's just me sniping. I think all Kit Red would be kind of interesting. I don't think we can do 3v4v4, can we? No.
Yeah. You'd have to do it free-for-all.
Yeah.
Free-for-all and then just do
skins. Free-for-all, then just do skins, yeah. Don't shoot your buddy.
Okay. Four deserter. Four with skin. Four with...
So we'll do the devs... all one skin, just to make it easy, and then we'll add one person. So
we have your backpacks.
Okay. Yeah.
Can we need one more, Dad?
Oh, I have to drop out. They'll have to re-invite me.
Right, okay.
To change my skin.
Jin and Dukes. Dirty Fry, you got your dessert?
Yeah, I'm good to go.
Okay, we need one more with the skin.
Okay, I'm ready for an invite, Tony.
Okay. Okay, player free with us. Invite Chris. So, blonde versus brown. Did Chris get in yet? Yeah. We're missing one, right?
Mm-hmm.
Who should we have? Got. We're missing one.
Arrhenius Obscurus?
Oh, player 3 misplaced.
Mm.
He went and changed. Okay. Alright, I think this is good.
Which map?
The fort? That's like a Civil War map.
Yeah, good idea. Fort. Frot.
Nice. No, mine, please. So how do we determine who wins? Add all the kills?
Most kills, yeah.
Alright.
Everybody has to meet on their... at their fort. Backpacks is at the top. Two of us at least. Me and Tony. Yeah, there we go.
Yeah, we need one more. Alright.
There you go.
Okay, ready? This is hilarious. I'm surprised if there's one kill. With all these medics.
He's flanking.
Come here!
Oh my god.
Oh my god!
They penetrated our base. I'll pop a heal.
Oh, one died. One down. Oh, almost down. Oh, I try to eat as much bullets as I can.
We're too powerful.
We're stuck in the fort, guys. This is sort of fun.
Hey, shoot him!
Oh.
Yeah, I'm in the middle.
Okay, being insiders suck. I think, are we north or the south? I think we're south, right?
No, we're not claiming that.
Let's just lose. Another backpack.
Yeah, just lose. Yeah, we lose, it's a good thing.
Okay, I got one of the non-backpacks. Oh, backpack died.
Get out of my way, backpack.
So I'm gonna heal you.
Oh, I shot the backpack guy by accident.
They're all going for a heal, get him!
There's a non-backpack in our area.
Where's our area?
Alright, they sniped their own dude. You're like... They totally won by now. Oh, I can't heal you guys because it's free for all.
Oh yeah! That's the problem.
Die, you dirty backpack. We totally lost already, this war.
Well, if with an attitude like that...
No, I'm deserting.
Like this!
I'm deserting! Adrenaline! Hey! Watch out, watch it there, dirty bastard. Don't point your gun at your own teammate.
I'm switching sides.
You can't take off your backpack. Oh, you did switch side!
It doesn't matter, it still
counts
as a kill for us.
Well, but we have the minus of depth, right? Like, we're the minus of depths.
Yeah.
Yeah, so, dying still. Man. The non-backpacks are better because they have less weight. Oh! Hey! That's how you desert, eh? Knock your buddy down so they take the shots. Oh my god, I'm dying for that. Oh, whoops, sorry. We should name our deserter like real names so we just yell it out if we die, like Cody or something. Yes! I'm at negative, dude.
I'm at zero. How about you, Jared?
Hey, that fucking non-backpack killed his own guy. Yeah, it's, I guess we're taking kills.
You gotta minus the deaths.
Yeah, deaths, not kills.
Yeah, I guess all we have to do is count the deaths for each team, eh?
Yeah. Oh, almost shot you.
Oh my god.
I'm using you as cover. Fuck!
It's too good of teamwork.
Browse of Steel wants to know what the upcoming changes are for the free week. We're getting rid of all the characters except for Deserter.
This is the new game. Yeah. Only free for all.
Only
deserter.
And backpack versus not backpack.
Sorry.
No, wait, why deserter called deserter? He's not even good at deserting. He just knocks people over. Oh man. Whoever that was ate a lot of knife shots. Oh, what, Jin? Seriously?
Ah!
Okay, regroup.
One of them has 12 kills, eh?
Yeah, Jin.
Stupid. Regroup. Find the blue guys. Just kidding. Oh, fuck. Come on. No! That was my damage multiplier, fucker. Oh, I'm out of bullets!
I got him! So this is how the American Civil War was fought. People...
Shoulder checks.
Louis Armstrong. I got killed by Louis Armstrong. Oh, he killed another one. This is how the founding father wanted.
Wow.
Wow.
Alright.
Okay, so...
I got six deaths.
Six?
I got four deaths.
And I think Jack is our team.
Yeah.
And then I have...
Yeah, 10 deaths. So we're up to 20. Mm-hmm. And you like desserts. 27?
27, yeah. We definitely
lost. I think
lost.
We lost.
Yeah. Yes, we lost. But... In our seriousness, Browser Steel, the upcoming changes for the free week. We're working on some, we're just a little bit of balance stuff, not much. We're trying to clean up the matchmaking, so to make sure people who are at the same skill level would find players better that way, we're trying a new system to see if we can keep players together better. We will be taking out unranked mode and just have the ranked mode. So that's one change. We're doing this thing called like a concurrent player challenge, where by having X amount of people online at the same time, we'll be able to reward the fans like free stuff. So that's gonna be really cool. And we kind of announced a new outlaw, but yeah, I promised Ashley to show off the new outlaw, so let's do that to end the stream today. Right, close this game. Lower button. Free out of backpacks. Yeah, your game crashes probably because I hard crashed.
Oh boy.
Alright, guys. Here's the new character's 3D model. I think a lot of you guys already seen it from last week, but it'd be cool to show it again. I am so hungry. What? Leggy computer doesn't like OBS streaming.
Player 3 says your sculpture's not artwork.
Yeah, he wants the concept, not the model.
Yeah, fuck your model.
Yeah, I can show off that too.
Looks like chocolate.
This?
Yeah.
Yeah. I can make her chocolate later. Like marshmallows. I don't have a chocolate shader, sorry.
I'm just kidding, player 3. We all know.
So the artwork here, I can load it up too. Boop. Just full of art.
Oh, it's bronze.
Yeah, I like the bronze one.
Boom. So that's the artwork from Jose. There's two versions, one with a hat and one without. We chose the hat because we kind of want to bring, like, a lot of our new characters, newer characters have, aren't your, like, typical cowboy, so we decided to pick the hat just to bring back the cowboy theme, and then maybe in her future skins, we'll like, take out the hat and, you know, do the hair version.
She looks badass with the hat, anyways.
Yeah. Oh, those are my references, and that's another concept, like, that's almost like an earlier concept of the Gunslinger. So yeah, basically we want to make like a really tough girl. She have all the badges on her body because she just hunts the lawmen. She thinks the law is corrupted. She's like, I'm not part of the system. And yeah, she's just gunslinging, lots of weapons. Kind of a very fast-paced, aggressive character.
What's the art for inspiration? It was a brainstorm of, I think Django was the original inspiration for it.
Yeah.
We wanted to make a badass girl.
Yeah. It's just like a badass girl who decided she's better than the law. Do stuff for herself now. So yeah, like girl Django.
Ah, you just got four viewers out of the deal, Tony.
What do you mean?
We went from 15 to 19.
Woo!
As soon as you put the concept up.
Yeah, man, I should stop showing my 3D models. So yeah, we're working on her, and one of the challenge reward if we hit a certain amount, all the existing player who bought the game would get her as part of the pack. So that's pretty awesome. So yeah, if you want to play her for free, get all your friends, everybody get 10 friends, and they get 10 friends, and then they get 10 friends, and we'll just blow up the concurrent player challenge, and then...
Amway, people.
Yeah.
Yeah, we want to give you guys...
party in your living room, and be like,
Alright, I want to show you the new product. This is the new Outlaw.
Yeah. Oh. Got a picture of a hot girl. Yeah. So, yeah. Very cool. What else? Let's do a recap. What does you usually do for recaps?
Well,
we
got free week coming up soon. We're working hard on getting that organized and ready. We want to update the PS4 and the PC versions around the same time, coming up soon as well, soonish. It is our goal. We got a bunch more polish going in. We got a whole bunch of updates to matchmaking. And we need your help to get the word out about the
free week.
Like, we'll probably put up an event on our Facebook page where you can invite your friends and whatnot. It helps explain kind of what we're trying to do. The goal is to reward you guys all with more free stuff in the game. So if you can help us out, then you get rewarded. But we want to remove that barrier of getting new players in. So we're hoping we're going to contact all of our dev friends and Twitch streamers and see if they can help us out getting the word out. And like I said, getting the community involved to help as much as you guys can would be amazing.
We'll look into doing more t-shirts and all that stuff too. I think Arenas has good suggestions about, or someone had a good suggestion about working with a join party to order t-shirts and stuff, so yeah.
Cool. Yeah, that should be pretty easy. I know of a brand that my buddy's got his shirts on, so we could probably contact them. Seems to work well for him.
Yeah, I'll definitely work on that. I love working on those t-shirt designs. They usually turn out pretty amazing, so yeah. All right, so thanks for joining us again. Next week will be next stream. We'll try to make it a bigger one, and we'll probably have a big stream for the first day of free week. If you guys have any more feedback, always let us know. Anything balancing and stuff. That's it. So see you guys next week.
Ciao.
Ciao, guys. Bye.
See you guys.